We've got some groovy music going down here. Now, we won the proving, obviously, but we were attacked by some tribe here in part six. I mean six. I have... Oh, not a minute. Well, you just said to check. Ooh, speaking of check, let's search everywhere. Now, we don't have our focus. She's on level seven now. Which is interesting. That looks technologically advanced.
My clothes. Good. But where's my focus? It's here. Okay. Am I inside the sacred mountain? But only matriarchs are allowed inside.
Alright.
I don't see my bow here. Or the damaged focus, the one I took off that killer. Where are they?
So wait a minute. Why can they use this technology, but we can't? What the fuck?
I should keep looking.
And how come they didn't really take her clothes off? Well, I guess they're women, they wouldn't. You know, like women that have kids and stuff, so I don't think that would really thrill them like it would thrill me.
I'm picking up some kind of signal. Like the ruins I fell into when I was young.
But these doors open.
The Nora didn't build this place. The old ones did. But why?
What do we got in here? The ho!
Some kind of power cell. I wonder what it's for.
Well, if this is anything like Resident Evil, we're going to have to put it in some kind of a surge box. Okay. Some kind of, yeah. No. What's the word I'm thinking about? Fuse box. That's the word. Fuse box.
There. With the rest of my things.
Give me my shit. What do you think this is, a joke? It's my shit. That seems malfunctioning. Maybe he doesn't like her.
All commanders, halt excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages. But if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
You recorded that?
Who says I'm like other Nora? They saw me through Owen's focus. How is that possible?
Then make it quick. I'm heading in.
Hold for identity scan.
You need to stop listening to Ted and start listening to me.
Who's this from? And when?
That's interesting. A whole bunch of shit on this.
Are you my mother? Why try to kill me just because I look like you?
Hmm.
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here?
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
This is interesting. So wait, are we talking... No. It was generations.
Are you saying I was born inside the mountain?
It is easier if I show you.
So if you're talking what was she, cryogenically frozen or something? Possibly. I still haven't used my traps. Let me just see something. No, that's good. That's good now, and that's good now. Okay.
Why did you bring me here?
It seemed you were dying, and to die near one's mother is sacred. Lantra fought it, of course, but Jezza sided with me.
Yeah, but...
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Yeah, but she's a brave now. Alright, she can play center field? All that? Thinking about the wrong Braves?
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What are you talking about?
Come.
Using all this technology from long before.
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
Well, that ain't right.
But... this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. My mother?
Oh.
That womb's opening.
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No. No. Please.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me. Because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Oh. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving, the killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
But she won the proving, man.
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
So...
how was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister Matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy. As though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Yeah, really.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you.
Are we going up the staircase or... no, okay. The ramp?
The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
Yes, ma'am. So, Aloy is from a distant past.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy. Told her to heal the corruption.
Ha! But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
You old cunt. That makes no sense. She's very unhappy. Must be because she's so committed to that belief that these machines are gods.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn. Our hopes lie with you.
Tirsa, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the sacred land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
Nice. Well, there's our open world.
So I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the metal world.
I see. Why are the lands beyond Nora territory called tainted?
Is it not obvious? Our land is sacred. We live in sight of the one goddess, All Mother, source of all that lives. Beyond her sight lies a vast fallen land, spiritually tainted. That is why it is against tribal law to leave. But the Seeker blessing will protect you.
Or just her being awesome.
Why are the ruins of the metal world forbidden?
They are blighted places, Aloy. Dark and wicked. Like the children of metal who built them. When they rebelled and tried to murder All Mother, her wrath leveled their cities. But could not cleanse their sin. Their ancient spite haunts those ruins, ready to ensnare anyone foolish enough to enter them.
But I've been in a ruin. It looked a lot like the inside of All Mother.
That cannot be so.
It is.
Then, This is something beyond my understanding. I will trust you to reveal the truth.
Have there been other Seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a Seeker?
No, not a Seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
He was a Spectre.
What was done with Rost's body?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover. But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you. With flowers on the grave.
Thank you. So many have suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so.
That means healing people.
I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
That's side quests.
You said the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the Braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
Why are the ruins of the metal...
I actually went to say that I was done with the conversation.
Dark and wicked.
I would like, at this advanced stage of video game making, that if you do pick a dialogue option that you picked before, they should say something like, well, I've told you that already, now shut up, or something like that.
Their sin. Their ancient spite haunts those ruins.
I used to have Mass Effect a lot.
Snare anyone foolish enough to enter them.
But I've been in a ruin. It looked a lot.
That's why whenever I go through these dialogue options, I always go, what can you tell me about the stealth systems?
It is.
Then, this is something beyond my understanding. I will trust.
So like I said, she sets up the idea that we can go throughout this open map.
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
So there we go. We are now beginning the...
Nora faithful.
We are now beginning the open world aspects.
Purify your heart.
I fuck you.
Soon we will beg forgiveness for
what's
the
up, Nora, Mama?
Such misery on the tribe. When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices,
what's up, guys?
We'll join ours to theirs.
Hey, baby. So we have the open world at our disposal. We can do whatever we want. We can meet with other tribes. And we have to find out exactly what Aloy is and why they wanted her dead.
The tribe is lucky to have her.
That's right, man.
It's thirsty for rain. Me, not so much.
Ooh, medicinal herbs? Yeah. I wonder if a specific herb or herb grants more fill of your pouch. I should upgrade my items and stuff because I was noticing that I didn't have room for a lot of the shit that I was picking up. So let's do that. I do have two skills. Nice. Okay, this is three. What do I want? Yes. I need that. Okay. Now, can I... Oh, wait. Treasure box. Alright. Special items. Power cell. I still haven't figured out what that's for. Let me... Carry capacity. That's fine. Outfits, fine. Resources. Yes. I need rich meat. Plus 20 capacity. That I really don't want to worry about right now. Alright, so we've got some side quests. I still have to do... Wow. An ancient suit of armor lies in the ruin of the old ones. Level 25. Fuck that. No errands. There are tutorials, but... nice. Machine catalog. What are they? Grazers. Because I want to be able to pick some shit up. And now that my medicinal pouch is advanced...
I need the gate opened.
Then you'll have to talk to the new war chief, Resh. Hop on the wall.
What, you put him on the wall? Like he's on the wall itself, or...?
Killers.
I'd rather not talk now.
Faithless is too good a word for them. May they be forgotten forever.
Okay... We gotta figure out exactly what was up with that group of people, too. And how that guy was so... superhumanly strong and shit. You can't really go in these cabins. I guess they're not a friendly enough bunch that you could just walk into their homes. Hey, how you doing?
Saving these for the trail?
Yeah, I'm gonna need a lot of that. Okay. I'm just looting your shit. What's up, guys?
The outcast approaches.
Aloy!
Ignore her.
Aloy!
Continue to report.
Tev?
There are rumors
All
of
mother
a
be praised.
The
I'll be there in a second.
Dark metal that corrupts every machine.
Dude, she's a fucking brave, yo. I'm a fucking demon. Why are you giving her shit? She didn't do anything wrong. She did her job. She beat everybody's ass. And now she's a brave and she's a seeker, so fuck you, bitch.
Let's have a talk.
Sure. Tab, fabulous.
Rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay.
What sort of rumors did you hear?
That you were wounded. Expected to die. And then High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All Mother. Huh. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter the mountain, but you deserve the honor.
Yes, she did.
The survivors had told everyone how you fought to save them.
I wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vala, too.
And Rost, the man who raised me. He fought to save me, and he died for it.
The survivors didn't speak of him. But I remember him. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy, I don't think he regretted it.
No, he wouldn't have.
I need the gate opened.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is out there?
I need to pass through.
You'll have to talk to Resh then, up on the wall. He's the new war chief. I'm not sure he'll help you.
What's the danger in the embrace? Are the killers still there?
I'll wipe them out.
No. They're long gone. The war party went after them, but the killers slaughtered them. They have some evil power over the machines. They corrupt them, make them fight at their side.
And these corrupted machines... they're loose in the embrace?
Some have broken through. And from what I hear, it's even worse outside the embrace. Believe me, this is no time to go traveling.
Don't worry about it. I got this shit.
Why wouldn't Resh help me?
Well, he says mean things about you.
That I'm a motherless curse, an outcast, that sort of thing?
Yeah. I wish he hadn't been made war chief, but Sona disappeared after the ambush. They say she went after the killers all by herself.
Who is Sona?
Sona was the tribe's war chief. But she went missing after the war party was ambushed.
So you put this schmuck in there?
You probably saw her at Mother's Heart. A tall, lean woman with dark skin and long white hair. Her daughter ran in the proving, but... she died.
Was Vala her daughter?
Yes. She was. I liked her.
So did I.
Yeah, she was cool.
What are you doing here with a bow and spear, Tev? You're a stitcher, not a brave.
Most of our braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any brave trails, right?
All right, we gotta get...
I should be on my way, Tev.
May all Mother go with you.
Gotta talk to this Rash guy. And then maybe we could talk to Zitz and Pimple. Yeah, tell that to this asshole tribesman. Oh, calm down.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
I recognize you from the proving. You saw Boss shatter my trophy, and you did nothing.
You would speak ill of the dead? Truly, you have no shame.
I nearly put an arrow through your eye.
And you threaten me in front of witnesses? When the High Matriarchs hear of this, you'll be an outcast all over again.
I've been anointed a seeker, so open the gate.
You, a seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane?
Nope.
Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
How can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back. Resh, come on. Silence! I am your war chief.
And I am a seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
Ooh, hello. I got something special for you, pal. Oh!
The demon!
We got a new kind of animal.
Sound the alarm!
Oh, and it shoots too. Awesome.
By the goddess, what's it doing to them?
Taking control.
Brace yourselves!
In the eye. That's how you destroy these things.
What have you brought on us now, you marvelous curse? Kill them, Braves! Kill them all!
Pray! Ready yourselves!
Alright, so what are we supposed to do with this thing?
Fight a curse! A demon! Oh, Mother, give us strength!
I want...
Gotta get in position.
I want to get back up there.
Strider incoming! Attack!
Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Oh shit, I took a hit there. I gotta figure out what this is about. Oh, hello. Give me that. Get out of here, man. I'm trying to destroy something. Whoa! Oh man, this thing's not screwing around, is it? Holy shit! Fuck you with your rocks! Whoa, this thing's crazy!
Oh,
shit. There we go, finally. Oh, that rock throwing thing is really driving me crazy. Alright, back to the fire arrows. Whoa! Okay, I gotta heal. Damn, that shit's got some range. And the gunshots. Talk about area of effect. How am I doing with health? Fuck. Wow, this thing's not screwing around, is it? Shit, I'm running out of healing items. Are there any... Oh, nice! I didn't know I had two of those. Shit. Well, I did increase my pack. You guys gonna do anything other than run around like little... like little bitches? Damage that gun, man. Shit. It's wounded! Even though it's not really a living... fuck! Give me that shit. Ouch. I got seven more of these. Alright, we're doing okay.
It's down!
Nice.
The demon is dead!
These things merged with the killers at the proving. How does it... how'd you do it? Show me. You made them obey you. How? This. You did it with this. It's... connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. A couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy, how did you do that? You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
but what?
I think you're a blessing from All-Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
The only thing is I gotta loot like crazy.
Braves! I want that gate repaired immediately!
Ooh.
You have to bandage it together. Get it done.
Level up and everything. Now we have an override so we can control... oh, wow. And tall necks. That would be interesting. Yeah, what do you think of her now, baby? Alright, let me craft macaroni and cheese. Okay. Alright, I don't have any. Alright, I have no room now. Can I modify? No, I need meat.
need to find a machine. Test this override device.
Ooh, we have a merchant. Ooh, we have a merchant. I need healing items. What do we have room for? Silent Hunter. That's this one. Okay, so everybody's selling the same shit. I mean, I could flip back and forth. Let me sell some stuff that I don't need. Spark, no, this crap I need. Yeah, I need all these. I'm gonna keep that for now. Wait, are there any resources I don't need? I'm sure there are. Yeah, kinda need all those. What's the advantage of this one? Doesn't have an advantage, really. I can't sell it though, right? Alright, so I have. I like that they keep giving me free boxes. Metal burn. Oh, I have two again? Okay, cool. I don't think I need any more because I'm running out. Can now be disarmed and reused. Oh, I didn't even know there were traps. Yeah, that one's good. That one I'm going to need. Okay, so let me get to a campfire. Is there a campfire nearby? Give me some of those. Well, there was a campfire back there. When we go to a campfire, I will save and I'll stop here because the last one was a lot longer than I wanted it to be. So let's just save at this campfire. And I will be back tomorrow with more. Take care.